assaults on Rebel supply base.
Permission granted.
Scott, incoming video, on your HUD now.
Comandante, given all the destruction that has taken place across Mexico, would you go so far as to declare war on the U.S.?
We will defend our country, just as our brothers in Colombia and Panama who have taken up arms in support of our cause. No nasa. No U.S. meddling in Mexican affairs. We want the U.S. out of Latin America. And if they send forces to stop us, they will have a most unpleasant surprise.
Bring it on, amigo. I like surprises.
Not this one, Mitchell. By unpleasant surprise, De La Barrera means Ukrainian Red Star 4s, three Soviet-era nuclear warheads that went missing in 1991. And nobody knows how in the hell they ended up in our backyard.
Okay, we're at the camp. Look sharp on that 134, Captain.
This ain't over yet. Proceed to Juarez so we can finish this thing off.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. En route to Juarez, sir.